From this day on, I take you to be not only my Vegas husband, but my partner for life. I promise to always love you without reservations, to cherish you and not take you for granted each day of my life.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you. All this time we were waiting for each other.
Right here, is it zipped? It's zipped.
All this time I was waiting for you. We got all these words, can't waste them.
Dear Lally, the big day is here. We're getting married. Here's a little something I would like to read and do together to continue to strengthen our love for each other. I love you so much, Duke.
Would you say I'm lucky to love something that loves me, but I'm torn as I could be wherever I roam. Hear me say all this.
I love the tender in your kiss, the soft in your touch, the kindness in your heart, and the fire in your soul. I love that we hold hands inside in our tickle showdowns. I love who we are and who we will become. I feel so fortunate to have you in my life, someone I can be myself with, someone that encourages me to better myself, someone I can grow old and wise with, someone to explore the world with, even when that world is our own.
Spend the rest of my life with you, giving you all that I have and all that I am. I love you now and forever.